I want people to know that, you know, music is pretty effing important, you know? It stands the test of time. It is super important through individual perspective and also a more social perspective. So I would like my piece to show that. Hi, I'm Michele Scott, and this is how I'm inspired by the sound of Philadelphia. I'm an illustrator for mediums. It can really be across the board, but mainly pen and marker, digital illustration, animation, but I also paint on pretty much anything I can get my hands on, plates, paper, canvases. Now that you know. Originally, my family and I moved to the States from Italy, and we lived in Montgomery County, and I've been living in Philadelphia now for 9 years. Philadelphia, I would describe as crazy. I'm going to leave that as general, let people interpret that however they want. You know, I do have a lot of friends from Italy who ask if they should come here, and I always tell them that, of course, you know, there's great people here that are been here their whole lives. There's great people who move here. There's a great food scene. I can imagine it could be pretty intimidating if you're not from here originally, but it's a crazy fun and kind of complicated city, I would say. I am a huge, huge music fan. The Three Degrees is probably like my favorite group. I'm a big vinyl collector, so I have a few of their vinyls. Pretty hard to find, which was part of the fun. I mean, obviously there's like big names like Up and Gamble and Patti LaBelle, which obviously stand out. I have a couple of their records as well, I think, but The Three Degrees is probably my favorite for sure. My concept is kind of like a visual timeline. I wanted to something that represented from when Philadelphia International Records started to now, with something representing the musicians and the time periods. It's not super spot on specific with dates and whatnot, but more of like a conceptual visual timeline that is supposed to, you know, not be super deep, but make you, you know, think about it in a visual sense.